Happy Vlogmas Day 10, everybody. I'm on my last line of battery on this one, but I have backup if it goes out. Use my regular camcorder again. I don't really have... Y'all, nothing happens to me on my daily life to where it's so entertaining to talk about it. So I figured, since I saw Miss Fucking Wonderful's video up about her Christmas collab, that I will come into my makeup and look for the things that I might want to use in it. And her colors are red, green, gold, silver, and white. So, I was thinking, I have some mineral glitter stuff, and I had to go look for it. Well, actually, I found it. Yeah. So, I was thinking maybe I'll go ahead and pick out my eyeshadow colors and have them ready. That I think I might end up doing it tomorrow so I can get it done and upload it on private until I know what they want to do. But I know I'm going to follow her instructions. So I just opened up one of my little heavy boxes that I have bunches of stuff in. Yeah. So this little baggie, so I figured on this Vlogmas, I'll let y'all plunder through my eyeshadow with me. Sorry if it's not entertaining. But anyway, I found me a couple, and I think I'm going to use this as a little bit of glitter on top of my red. If I do red, I might not. But I got a couple of different little things in here. I don't want to give away exactly what I'm going to do, but I want to try to get everything I can up dealing with those colors. So, then I got a roast I need to pop in the oven. And I need to go uptown, take the movies back that I rented last night. And I really need to stop somewhere, like Dollar Store, and see if I can find me some Christmas earrings. So I can have something to wear in the video. I used to have all that kind of stuff, like a lot of it, when I was working at the bank. Because I would like dress up and stuff, but... I don't have any. I don't know what happened to my stuff. Okay, that's purple and tan. That's definitely not going to be my colors. But, I might. I probably got some whites of my own. But I might hold this out just for that white there. It's a shiny white. So... And I'm going to hold this out because it's a shiny, sparkly silver. I've had these for like a while now. What is this? This is just eyeshadow. It's all the hell it says. Oasis Prestige. Alright. These are old, but they still work. They are LA Color Shimmy Loose Eyeshadow with Brush. And they do really do sparkle. I don't know if you're going to be able to tell. But this is a nude color. Here's my two whites. And I've used this one. I don't think I've used that one. Let me see if I can show y'all. So you pull it out and it has this brush and it has the... It has like a blue tint to it. Like I just see it looking down. I'm gonna. Yeah, looks snowy. Y'all see that? So see, that's pretty. That's some. It'd be messy, and it's got a bluey, pinky tint to it. I wonder if this one's the same actual color, because this one don't even have writing on it no more, and it's shaped a little different. Let's see what this one looks like. Put that down so I don't spill it. Oh no, this one's just totally sparkly. No tint. I see that sparkle? That'd be perfect. Okay, leave that out. What else is in here? There's like... I might leave one of these out because I might use it to help with the sparkly stuff. Okay, so nothing but colored stuff in here. Nothing that I can use for Christmas. Oh, let me go. Put expect. This is something that was gave to me one Christmas at my job. And I've used it a couple of times. Put that back in the... Yeah. It's on to this big box. I have like my bigger shadows over there. This one has the mini ones, little ones. Let's see what's in here. Okay, so I need like a color. I can still look at my bigger palettes, like red and greens. This is my little pony. I don't know. It's got the silver and the white in it. I don't know if I would use any other color in here right off the bat. So I'm not going to take this out. And if I need it, I know where it's at. You know what? I'm going to keep this out for that white. Let me see. I kept this out for the white. Oh, Lord, me turning up and down stuff. See, that's a pretty shiny white, though. I might need to keep this out because that white was shiny. See, I don't know if y'all can tell, but see how shiny that is? This one I don't think is shiny like that. This is just a pretty white. Yeah, no, it ain't even as white as the other ones. Okay, no, I won't do that. But I might leave it out for the green. There's the green. I don't know. I'll think on that. Because I have this palette that usually has some good bold colors. See, this green is more of a lime green. I mean, a different type of green. But that red might be perfect, though. Okay, keeping this out for the red. You see my violet vase? See what got going on here? It's wine and dine. Let's see what color that is. Ooh. That's a pretty red. That's more of a burgundy red. So I don't think I'm going to get anything out of that palette. Now my little palette here. I could get the green from this definitely. God, I'm going to have to take out all kind of palettes just to get the colors I want. I might can use this one for the gold. I can use this one. This one has a pretty gold one that I just put right there, and y'all can't see because it's such an awkward place to put it. But anyway, that can go wherever. Because I don't think I'm going to like put gold on my eyes so much. Oh, look, I forgot about this palette. So, if I can open it. I can do a gold from here. It's got a pretty white. Ooh, yeah, it's got a pretty white. What's the green? The green won't be right, I don't think. It's got a pretty white, though, but I'm not going to mess with it. Yo, I keep forgetting to put it on this side of my arm. I put it on this side for me to see, and then y'all can't see it. But anyway, so that's a big no on that. This is an old Avon one I had, and, pops open with a big mirror. Oh, Jesus. And then it actually also, let me see. You pull that out and it has like some blush and lip, some lip gloss underneath it. But nothing in that I need right now. Beauty Glaze highlights. Let's see. See what's in this. Alright. So that'll be like my cheek and stuff like that. But I don't know. I don't know if I need that for my Christmas stuff. I don't think so. Then of course my peach palette. Nothing in there. Renaissance. Too burgundy, I think. So, I'm thinking I'll have to make do what I have. But I have a good bit to choose from. Of course, my revealed palette. I've always loved this palette. It has good variety of colors, but still more on the burgundy side. And then my hard candy, that's just a bunch of nudes. So I feel like my finger's going to sleep. Oh, I forgot to put these two back in the other thing. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna keep this out for white glitter option. Keeping this out because I really like that white that's in there. Keeping this out for the gold. I don't know. I'm thinking of keeping this out to play around, choose what green I want to use. Keeping this out for the red. Keeping a lot of palettes out. But at least I have it in front of me and I don't have to dig for it. Keeping this out, why am I keeping this out again? I was thinking for the white, but I think I got me another option for the white, so. Oh my god, I can't. I don't care what nobody says though. This little LA color palette from a General Dollar is awesome. Good pigment. I like it. What was I gonna use this for? I don't know if it was the green. I don't know about that green. It is a pretty green though. Just in case my little palette don't have good greens, I can at least get the green out of that. And this, I don't think I'm going to be using for anything. And of course this, because it's silver and shiny, just in case. So, we need these out. Shut this. Got quite a few to choose from. But it'll be ready for me. Like I said, I think I'm going to do it tomorrow. And of course, my little mineral, I might not end up needing it, because I don't know if I'm going to end up needing it or not. I have these little glitter things I got off of Etsy, whatever you call it. And they're supposed to be good, real pretty and glittery. I don't know if they have strong pigment, because they were too tiny. I'm scared of dropping them. They ain't none of them really the right color except for this white one. Makes me want to try it. Is it taped? What's going on? Oh no. Well, how you open a damn thing? Oh, it's stapled. It's stapled on the sides. Okay, so once I open it, I might not be able to close it back. Okay. Oh my god. So this little thing here, I already see I probably won't use it though. Because it has a lot of pink. Oh my god. See, I dropped it. What's that? It's pretty though. But it has a lot of pink and purple. Little highlights in it. That won't. It's not that it wouldn't do for Christmas, but it wouldn't do for the look I'm going for. So, my fingers is numb. Alright, so I don't know if I would need any of these. Put these back in the bag. So y'all can see I'm looking forward to this, right? I'm already getting stuff ready. I'm going to have my backdrop on when I do it. And with my lights, I hope it turns out as good as I picture it looking. I mean, I still like this background too. You know I do. But I ain't used my little light blue snowflakey one yet. And I'm going to use that tomorrow. Alright, so I'm thinking if I put any glitter on my eye that I need to be red, I'm thinking I'll go ahead and put this one on. Well, hopefully. I think it's more on the burgundy side. But if I just put a little tad, maybe it won't matter. These, I can't remember what the colors are because because I got it taped up so they wouldn't open or fall out. So, I'll just leave these out. I'll stick this in there too since it's powdery. Okay. So, that didn't take as long as I thought. this back in here. So, alright, I got my eyeshadows all out for me to go through. I can go ahead and pick my foundation too then. That shouldn't be a big problem. I like all the foundation I have, so what foundation do I want to use? I don't need too much coverage right now, so I might just go ahead and use this one. I ain't used this in a while. My CC cream. And if I change my mind for any reason, it would probably be to go with this. I don't know. Is my face? There you go. I don't know which one. You know what? I might just go ahead and use this. I think I'm gonna need to buy me some more of this. I love that. I love it a lot. I like it a lot. Okay. So, being on my sparkly stuff, I got to remind myself to do my eyes first. Then my makeup. Eyes first. And I got these other clamps from the dollar store that I'm going to hang my curtain up with. The ones I was working worked, but I think I needed more. Alright, well, that's my makeup. All my other stuff right here in my bag. So, I don't have to worry about that. I'll go through that right before I turn on my camera. But everything else is right here waiting on me. Alright, well, that didn't take long. Oh, Lord, I got stuff everywhere, y'all. Everywhere. Alright. Well, it's 16 minutes. I did that for 16 minutes. Alright. Well, I feel like I reckon I'm going to go put my roast on, cut some taters and onions real quick, put it in the oven, and then run these movies back, run in the dollar store, look for me some Christmas earrings. I think that's about it. So, I'm trying to think, make sure I ain't forgot nothing. But it is December the 10th so far. I haven't fell black on my own stuff. I got to go to the grocery store sometime middle of the week and start getting stuff, because I'm going to make Reese brownies. I seen this recipe on Facebook where you make brownies, but you take a Reese cup, you just push it in it, you know, and it just looked good. So I thought I'll send that to with Trenton on his last day of school, is the 20th. So I'll make some of those, and I'm going to make some pigs in the blanket. That's what he's going to take to school. Then I got to make meatballs and a dessert. I can't remember when the Bowers Christmas party is. It's somewhere before Christmas. But I need to make a dessert and some meatballs to go there. And with my meatballs, I usually use grape jelly and... Oh, that is pretty. Grape jelly and what the hell is it called? It's that yellow mustard sauce. But y'all, it might not sound good, but y'all, when that shit's mixed together, it's delicious. Everybody's got different sauces they use. Some people use chili powder and jelly. I just love that, so I can't remember the name of it now. But it used to be, I don't know what it used to be, but it had the Confederate flag on it at one time. And then they took that away. But it's the other brand that's left now. I don't know what. Serving Home, I think, is the one that I get. But it's the mustard barbecue sauce with grape jelly. Makes wonderful, tasteful meatballs. I'm going to do that. I don't know what dessert yet. Sometimes the simplest thing, like a no-bake cheesecake, I never have any left over. They always just, they tear that shit up. So they love that. So I might do that. I might find something. I'll go on Pinterest and find something that I want to experiment with and do that. Then I got to also do something for Jeremy's work. He said they doing a potluck. So he'll have to find out what I need to take. So I got 3 different occasions to cook for, not only Christmas. Because I do my own thing, you know, cook for Christmas. So yeah, the next week or two is going to be busy with me cooking. Which I love cooking. I do. long as I got the stuff to cook with, I love it. I just wish I had a new stove so all my eyes work. I only have 3 eyes that work. The biggest one is the one that don't work. And I wish the oven was a little bigger. You can't put number one thing at a time in this oven. It's just an old stove. And it's just, you don't believe how small that oven is. But anyway. But hopefully next year, after we pay off our washer and dryer, I'll get me a stove. And you know what? A dishwasher would be nice too. Because not so much for washing my dishes, but to have somewhere to store it to get them off my counter. Because I just always piled up in the dish drainer. And it's just such an eyesore. But anyway. Okay, I'm rambling. But anyway, happy Vlogmas Day 10, everybody. And I will see you, talk to you tomorrow. Laters.